Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge. And it's Chelsea today against West Bromwich Albion.
West Bromwich Albion and Chelsea. And here is the Chelsea one. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 15, Victor Moses. Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 27, Andreas Christensen. Number 24,
Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Number 7, Kante. Number 14, Timo Bakayoko.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Andreas Christensen as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts up front with Morata. What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Alan, I know this ground has changed since you played here. They squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. I mean, it always did have a good atmosphere, but now you could argue it's even better. It's a great place to come and play football, and the pitch is so much better than it used to be in my day.
Chelsea have started the first half. Here's Fabregas. Morata. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Here's Conte. Morata. James McLean. Here's Fabregas. Getting forward well as a team now. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Conte. Moses. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Barry. Krychowia. Neal. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Good forward play from them. Eden Hazard stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Eden Hazard. Conte. Marcus Alonso. Fabregas. Now the shot! First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it. He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there, and executed it perfectly.
So Chelsea in front.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 9, Morata.
Johnny Evans. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Marcos Alonso.
Moses.
A corner for Chelsea. Here it is again, another look at Morata's goal.
Yeah, love seeing these first-time finishes. Didn't try and blast it, placed right at the goal really well.
Hazard's corner. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back to Barry. Barry. Tight scenario here on the ball. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Now Fabregas. Conte. Victor Moses. Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. Here's Phillips. Jay Rodriguez. James McLean. Eden Hazard. Conte. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And the referee able to give West Bromwich Albion the advantage here. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Neon.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Hazard. Conte. Hazard. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Conte. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment. Here's Phillips. Well, that tackle has just changed the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Hazard. This is a very close match. Chelsea have the lead at the moment, but that by no means is a certainty that they're going to go on and win it. Good vision here. There's good progress with this attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Needs to clear his lines. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
It's not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition. They're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under. Victor Moses. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first... Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. In comes the challenge. Moses. Conte. Marcus Alonso. Hazard. Stop the opposition. Penalty. The penalty, I think it was clear cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough. necessary.
Penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that. Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Krychowiak, Johnny Evans. Morata. They could pose some danger now. They screen the ball well. Moses, up for grabs here. All this played back to Foster. Jay Rodriguez. Victor Moses. Conte. Now Fabregas. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Neil. It's looking good, this move. He's got a chance to cross. Good challenge. Cahill. Conte, stylish football with the ball, using it so cleverly. Free kick.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Some activity on the Chelsea bench.
Number 14, Timo Bakayoko. Coming onto the pitch, number 6, Danny Drinkwater. Double substitution for West Bromwich Albion. Coming off the pitch, number 18, Gareth Barry.
Alvaro Morata. With Conte, and there's the cutback. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Morrison. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Got past his marker. Looking to clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Neil. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Tackle goes in. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball on the back pass. Conte. Clever ball. Conte! Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
And here they are, on the attack. Well, they have played in a controlled way, Chelsea. Winning at half-time, and they still have the lead. Victor Moses. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really. Grzegorz Krychowiak. James Morrison. Now Fabregas. Here's Conte. Chelsea on the attack. Conte. That's cut out.
Stamford Bridge.
Show pressed high here.
For today's
James McLean.
Number 9, Morata.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Here's a chance to attack. Morata.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
N'Golo Kanté. Victor Moses. Got the tackle in. That's it. Final whistle.